Greetings, welcome back to Omensight. Let's meet with Indrik one last time. Yes, and we have to fight. Nothing more, nothing less, we just need to fight. There were three choices here. Prison, more prison. And we're still at prison. Yeah, we'll have to fight with Rotika. Please, you're a little too fast. Yes. Excuse me. Oh my, sorry. I could let really. Oh no, I think I screwed. Oh no, yeah, pretty much. Oh. Could have taken care of those guys. What? Harbinger? Thank you. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. Stop it. I hate fighting for Attica. And this is the exact reason. No, don't you dare. What can it be? Just go. Maybe. Well, no, for sure that we won't find light there. But I wonder, was it Ludomir who put the link? Yeah. Okay, no, you tried to kill it, but you failed miserably. Okay. Wait, what do you mean by that? Give me a second. Oh, there's no void here. Interesting. Wait, really? No, 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 yep. Okay, where is Indrik? Really? Should be all of it. Yes. That's why you will die. I could open it already. Okay, I can't see a thing, so let's just get out of there. No! Ooh. Hey, so this is it's gonna go. You for sure, me, I don't think so. The end of the world? So that's it, we've collected all possible clues from Indrik, Draga, Ludomir, and Ratika. And the only thing that's left is to talk with Vera. To find out what the hell was she thinking. Well, can I, like, seriously? Okay, let's meet with Vera. Point of non-return. If you proceed, you'll be unable to return to the Tree of Life until you have completed the game. Yeah. Sure about that. The chain of events investigated by Vera is not fully understood. Ultimate Omensight acquired? What does that mean? Really, what does that mean? Oh. Everyone's there? Seriously? Yeah, you go. Don't you dare. Is that possible? Okay, I guess. Whoa, whoa, everyone's there. I'm alone, and there's people. Someone opening gate for me, thank you. Yes. Okay. There's no seal. No fighting? Yeah, I wish. Ready? I'm trying to kill one of them! Okay, they cannot help me. Ah, oops. It's gonna help me, Traga. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm supposed to open it? No, I'm pretty sure it was Draga. Oh, okay, she did not kill it. She merely stunned it. Yes. Okay. Oh. Really? No. Okay. Does his hit makes me unable to dodge? That's not gonna end well. Because you do. Gone. Okay. Now we'll move on. Why everyone can teleport? Interesting. Okay. Oh, so we're jumping straight in there. With less than half health. That's gonna be interesting. Oh no. Can you heal me with your guidance, please? Okay. Oh. Okay, he's gonna Whoa. Stop it. Really? No, I'm dead. Sorry, but I don't see a thing. Okay. Oh my. Okay. Yeah. It's just gonna teleport out of. Really? No. Terribly so, I just have no idea how to fight him. He hits hard. And he teleports out. Ooh. Okay. Oh no, I cannot. Oh, seriously. Okay, I could hit him. Really? We're close. No. And this is it. The real end of Omensight. It was enjoyable. Yeah. I hope you liked as much as I did. Thank you very much. Bye bye.